Alright, so that was Onyx Summit. And Onyx Summit, okay. My house is 6,850 feet. Onyx Summit is 1,600 feet higher than that. And look, there's like no snow. Such a trip, man. It's colder up here, but there's no snow. But this view should be pretty amazing, driving back down into the valley. Yeah, it's like you can see a cutoff line. It's such a trip. It's like at Baldwin Lake, right after Baldwin, nothing. It's the weirdest thing, but then at Baldwin and earlier, like 6 inches. Wow. See, this is why I love doing this, because it's so interesting just to see what just literally a couple miles will do. And how these mountain ranges have such an enormous effect. God, if I lived right down here to the right, I'd be so pissed. I'd be chilling at home like, God, those weathermen really are that shitty. Like, we got nothing. Absolutely nothing. And then I would have driven into town and been pissed. Seeing like 6 inches of snow right across the street from me.